Shot detected.
It's a sound staff at Phoenix Academy hope they never hear.
This is part of our life now, and this is something that we have to address, be realistic about it, and weave it into our daily lives and weave it into our curriculum.
But if an active shooter makes their way inside, dozens of sensors can help teachers and police determine what's real and what's not.
So when the sensor detects the bang of the gun with these acoustic microphones, it then also looks for the infrared flash of a weapon, and it validates those two things. And only when those two things happen does it sound the alarm.
Phoenix Academy is the first school in the state to use this technology and will be the first in the country to integrate the system with 911.
This is why we are supposed to exist, to bring new technology, to bring innovation, to bring new ideas to the education landscape.
The shooter detection system boasts a 100% detection rate and can pinpoint the area where it then builds a trail following the shooter.
If we don't have details, we're coming in blind and looking for the trouble. And the benefit of the system now is that it's going to start pinpointing the last known location, and we can prioritize our efforts and response that way.
The school also hopes to connect their video surveillance system to the sensors and set up an alert system for teachers via cell phone.
Would you send your children to school that didn't have smoke alarms or fire alarms? And it's time for us to start looking at active shooter detection the same way.
The system cost $400,000. But it's a cost the school is willing to take on for once.
Because we should not have any parent in the morning seeing their child going off to school and thinking there's not really as much out there to protect my child as there could be.